so we can actually like come up with something that is, you know, beneficial and will help us to move forward and start to create what we want instead of talking about what we don't like that's already been done to us.
What's occurred by design through engineering is the creation of an echo chamber within the media itself, largely being Facebook, YouTube, Twitter to a lesser degree. We have constant call and response, reaction, action. But what's being echoed is essentially tributaries of the same disinformation campaign. So, you know, on the one hand, just to use an example of what's occurring in the webosphere right now, you have Jordan Sather versus dark journalist Daniel List. And whatever side people are on right now, they're championing their guy.
Right.
And forgetting that both of them are simply two sides of the same coin, and the same coin is a closed argument system. Because what they're really talking about, when you boil the arguments down, is two tributaries of the same intelligence stream that was piped out there to lead you to conclusions that kept you away from authentically doing an inquiry into alternatives. The example being what we have hypothesized over the last 6 months, at least, in terms of challenging the narrative of a secret space program, which is based on the concept that there is space as we understand it. And the idea that all of this is like this breakaway civilization. Well, if it's a breakaway civilization, why are they still here? And why are we bitching about it? This is like Stockholm Syndrome on steroids, because we're just looping back into the same inescapable conclusion that we're screwed. And that's not the case, but the only way you get unscrewed is to detach from the narrative that you've been fed and to go down a more authentic path. And so, you know, a lot of what we've done is we've tapped into memories, dreams, visions, understandings about what we authentically believe. And there's researchers out there that have really kind of almost bumped up against this, and there are people now bumping up against it. This concept that space, quote, is not the outer space picture that has been painted through science proper and sci-fi as a propaganda medium, but an inner dimension that maps to an inner dimension on the Earth itself, and also has as a conduit portals that are aquatic or oceanic. I mean,
that's exactly right.
They're abstractions, and we're still working through the abstractions, but I can tell you that by going down that path of inquiry, we now have a cleaner narrative to work from because it hasn't been exploited.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that was very well said, Randy. I completely agree with you. You know, we are just authentically and genuinely exploring these ideas as they come up for us and for the people that we're in communication with.